Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about ClimSoft basics and how to get prepared for the implementation. Let's start with a brief ClimSoft background. ClimSoft Climate Data Management System, initially intended to replace CLICOM. ClimSoft was initially based on Microsoft Access Database Engine, but now runs on open source databases such as MySQL and PostgreSQL. ClimSoft development has progressed from version 1 in early 2000 to the current version 4. It is now an open source community development software. ClimSoft has been installed in many national meteorological and hydrological services of Africa, Asia, and Caribbean. In terms of the operational environment, ClimSoft has a client-server architecture or a client-server model whereby multiple client computers are able to interact or communicate with the main server. ClimSoft can also be sufficiently installed on a standalone computer. We recommend that client computers be separated from the server and connected through the network. The network may be the LAN or local area network or internet. In terms of the software requirements, the client computer needs the following: Windows operating system. And here we recommend Windows 7 with Service Pack 1 or higher. So here we mean, in case you have Windows 7 with Service Pack 1 or higher, that means you have Windows 8 or Windows 10, that will be good. For computers with Windows below Windows 7 Service Pack 1, here I mean computers with Windows XP and so on, they will need to install this package called .NET Framework Library, and this comes with the ClimSoft installer or with the ClimSoft setup. Client computers will need as well to have Microsoft Office and an antivirus for protection. The server computer will need to have Windows Server operating system. The server will need to have as well a firewall with an antivirus for protection. The server will need a database system, and we recommend to install MySQL or PostgreSQL database systems. ClimSoft installer comes with MariaDB version of MySQL and HeyDSQL database manager. Microsoft Office application will also be desired as a server computer. Regarding the hardware requirements, the client computer will need to have a processor with a minimum of 1 GHz CPU speed and 2 GB RAM. The storage should have a minimum of 20 GB space. The client computer will need to have as well a network connectivity compatible with the local area network. The server will need to have a Windows Server operating system, as I said earlier, and any latest version of the Windows Server will be better. A minimum of 500 GB disk space, and the recommended disk storage is 1 TB. External storage for backup will be also required. And here you can use network access storage. You can use as well external disks, CDs, and so on. The network connectivity compatible with the local area network will be also required. In terms of the installation documentation resources, a ClimSoft setup or installer will be required, and this can be accessed and downloaded from the ClimSoft Mate Linux site. The setup or the installer will have the following package or the following applications: ClimSoft Interface Program. It will have also MariaDB Database Engine. The setup will have also ClimSoft Database Schema in SQL Scripts, .NET Framework Library for installation in old operating system computers, and the README text file for installation guidelines. Documentation resources are also available at our website, our Mate Learning website, and here you will get the ClimSoft User Manual, a PDF comprehensive manual which shows you how to install, how to configure, and how to manage ClimSoft, as well as how to use ClimSoft system. The website has got as well guides. We've got PDF guides, documents, and videos on how to use ClimSoft. To access and download the software and documentation, you can visit our website at the link below. Feel free as well to send us your feedback at the email below. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.